That's not a good idea. What can I do for you?
The Douglas County Health Department Vaccine Registration Call Center is ready to begin work Friday morning. The call center, operated by the health department and members of the National Guard, will assist in getting those over the age of 80 registered for a vaccine starting Friday at 9 a.m. The health department is expecting the phone lines to be off the hook.
You know, I am concerned. I hope everything goes by plan, and you can plan so much and then it's going to come out a little bit different.
That's why the department prefers individuals to use their vaccine registration website instead. Again, only those over the age of 80 are asked to register at this time.
The group 65 and above is much too large. So we are trying to prioritize within that age group and feel very strongly that the older you are, the higher the risk is. So that's why we are breaking it down.
In a few weeks, the health department hopes to expand that age group to 75 and older. If you already signed up to receive vaccine notifications through the Douglas County Health Department, calling or going online Friday is not necessary. The health department will reach out to you. Vaccine distribution locations include the Nebraska Medicine Testing and Vaccination Clinic on 144th and Millard, Creighton University's Rasmussen Center in the downtown Omaha area, CHI Emanuel on 72nd and Sorensen, and Christ Community Church near I-680 and Dodge. Now, these four locations will serve as the central locations to get vaccinated through Douglas County Health, although the health department is working with other community partners to open up more locations. Now, if you just show up to these places, you will not get vaccinated, as an appointment is required.
The weather is cold, seniors, and I have heard from many of them, you know, we don't want to stand 1 hour in line or so on. So really, to prevent that from happening, it is by appointment only.
The state vaccine registration website, that's vaccinate.ne.gov, launched Thursday.
When you register within the system, you're going to get notified, hey, congratulations, you've registered. And then when it's time for you to schedule, you'll get notified, hey, it's time for you to get scheduled.
The important thing to remember is that you do not have to register on every vaccine registration website. For now, it is preferred you try to register through the county